The chimney balloon will stop drafts in your chimney when you're not using your fireplace, and all you have to do is tuck it up into the flue when it's deflated, and you can inflate it by mouth or use an air mattress inflator, and this is going to expand and insulate your flue. It's very easy to use, it comes in a variety of sizes, and to deflate it, all you have to do is turn the valve. And I'll put some more information underneath the video.